My name's James. I'm a law enforcement officer by night and amateur Elvis impersonator. And I want to tell you, Jerry, I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, Jerry. Oh. Is that all enough?
It was 1967, Canada's centennial year, when Toronto next reached the finals. Sarchuk and Bauer were now teammates, as Imlach and a veteran lineup went on to upset the Montreal Canadiens in six games. The Leafs won the Stanley Cup with solid goaltending performances and the tireless work of playoff MVP Dave Keon. This unexpected win was the Leafs' 11th cup since 1932.
There's the shot, and you can see it was a knuckler. It was a knuckle ball.
The turning point in the series came in Game 6. After Wendell Clark's wrist shot tied the score to force overtime, a Wayne Gretzky high-sticking infraction against Doug Gilmore early in the extra session went unnoticed by referee Carey Fraser.
Gilmore was very close.
Moments later, Gretzky scored the overtime winner to force Game 7, which the Kings won 5-4.
And the Los Angeles Kings defeat the Maple Leafs.
I would support him.
Your husband says that you became so critical of him that you began an adulterous affair.
Objection.
With the administrator of your hospital.
Speculation.
Sustained.
And were you interacting in a non-sexual manner when his wife heard you moan, "Give it to me now"?
Really? You're not going to tell me that Mrs. Rayner was involved in these activities too, were you?
Your Honor, are Mr. Stone's theatrics necessary?
Mr. Stone, you're in a court of law, not performing Hamlet.
Hadn't you actually withheld any sexual activities, stating simply that at your age, sex was no longer a necessity or even a probability?
No. Just because I'm in my 40s doesn't mean I'm sexually dead.
They were scared. For one moment, they imagined that their country is led by a person who is representative of a crime sector, and they were so scared.
One spirit of common love. I love all these people. I don't know them, but it doesn't matter. I love them, and I know that they love me.
Поняття я.
Ні, брехні.
Ющенко.
Да.
Ющенко.
Да.
Це наш президент.
Да. Да.
Разом нас багато. Нас не подолати. Разом нас багато.
Ющенко.
Я ніколи не думав про те, що буде після того, як ми закінчимо. Ну, я думаю, що щасливіше я ще в житті не був. І, напевно, не буде.
They achieved that the political institutions needed to respect law and constitution. So Para basically achieved majority of its goals.
Слава вам! Слава Україні! І слава Господу Богу!
Yeah.